winners win and losers lose. I can't explain it any better than that. I don't know how it happens, but winners win. And if you create a culture of losing, if you keep being a victim, if you keep letting losing happen to you, if you keep letting people do you and treat you any kind of way, it's going to become a culture.
Your emotions to control you. We are emotional, but you want to begin to discipline your emotion. If you don't discipline and contain your emotions, they will use you.
If tomorrow wasn't promised, what would you give for today? Forget everything else. Forget everything else. Forget that there was any sunlight left. What would you spend today? Thinking about yourself or the man that's beside you. We get one opportunity in life, one chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do, to lay your foundation and to make whatever mark you're gonna make, whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy, and it's found through effort. Wins and losses come a dime a dozen, but effort, nobody can judge effort, because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they ready to see you, they think what they seen on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now.
Yourself every day, you will begin to see a difference in the things that you're doing.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Selling yourself on your ability to perform a job, to achieve a certain objective, telling yourself every day, here I go again, and I got what it takes.
Because I value myself enough to give 120% or don't do it.
Because I'm pissed off for greatness. Because if you ain't pissed off for greatness, that means you're okay with being mediocre.
I'm in control here. I'm not going to let this get me down. I'm not going to let this destroy me. I'm coming back, and I'll be stronger and better because of it. You have got to make a declaration that this is what you stand for. You're standing up for your dreams. You're standing up for peace of mind. You're standing up for health.
And there was much rejoicing.